The Guyana Peace Council took the opportunity yesterday at Babujan to share its aims and objectives. Narim Ali reports.
The Guyana Peace Council is an organization which was established in 1974 by Dr. Chetty Jagan. Yesterday at the Babujan Crematorium, the Guyana Peace Council sensitized many persons who showed up to Dr. Jagan's monument to commemorate his 100th birth anniversary about the aims and objectives of the organization. In an interview with the president of the Guyana Peace Council, Mr. Clement Rohi, former Minister of Home Affairs and executive member of the People's Progressive Party Civic, he disclosed,
"We are here this afternoon to propagate and to spread the word and to make people become more aware of the Guyana Peace Council, which is an organization, a non-governmental organization that is aimed at promoting peace in the world. We have commitments. We are an affiliate of the World Peace Council, which is based in Athens, Greece, and we have contact with many other peace organizations around the world. The Guyana Peace Council is aimed mainly at the question of sensitizing Guyanese about war, about the possibility of wars breaking out, and what could be done to prevent a war from breaking out in our own modest way. We know we are a small country, we know that we don't have a big population, we know we don't have a big military and things like that, but when it comes to propagating the need to preserve world peace, we are here. We are the only organization of its type in Guyana, and so we are here to propagate this message so that people could understand it. We have flyers which we distribute to people, which tells the people what are the aims and objectives of the organization. We also hold seminars, workshops, lectures, and things like that, to which we invite people in order for them to come and listen to what we have to say. At various forums, we will go to the marketplaces, we come to places like this. Wherever people are, we would go to those places to spread the word.
When asked about the organization's activities planned for 2018, the president said,
"This year specifically, we'll be celebrating or joining in celebrating the birth centenary of Dr. Jagan, 100 years since he was born. And so we have a program of activities for the entire year, one activity each month of the year to observe different activities that are consistent with the United Nations calendar of activities. So we follow very closely the calendar of activities of the United Nations when it comes to the question of peace and maintenance of peace in the world."
The Guyana Peace Council has continued from where Dr. Jagan left off in 1997 in order to carry on his work and spread peace throughout the country. Narima Ali, Channel 8 News.